Hi, my name is Michelle Blaine, and I am an addict. Well, I really didn't start drinking until I was, you know, out of high school, you know, and it was very social to begin with. It wasn't until like my late 20s that I started drinking on a regular basis. It turned into a problem fast for me. I got a DUI, I lost a job, and that's when it really escalated for me. It just became an obsession. And it just got to the point where I couldn't, you know, function as a wife and a mother. You know, home life finally got to the point where I needed to make a change, and I knew I needed to make a change, and I wanted to make a change. I didn't want to want it anymore. It was gonna take like going somewhere where I didn't have access to it and getting out of my everyday life to focus on just me and what I need to, you know, to kind of regroup. So I reached out to a counselor that I had seen before, and I called Green Mountain, and I didn't know what to expect going in. You know, they told me it's gonna be a little uncomfortable, but you're in a safe place, and we're gonna tell you, you know, what you need to know and what you need to do to beat this. You know, I needed that. I needed to take my obsession off alcohol. Most of the staff here are in recovery themselves. You know, they've been through it, they get it. They know what you're struggling with. And seeing, you know, all of these people beat their struggle and go on to have happy, joyful, meaningful lives and just feel really good about themselves was very encouraging for me. It gave me a feeling like I could do it. My relationships are better. You know, I've made some, you know, big life changes, but I made them with a clear head, and I feel like I'm closer to my kids now, my sons. You know, I think I've shown them that you can overcome things that are challenging to you. Being a recovered alcoholic, it feels good. It feels very good. People come to me with, you know, questions and look up to me, and I'm not used to that, but it feels good to know that I overcame this. You know, it's one day at a time, it always is. And I have the tools and I have what it takes now to stay on top of it. And it's definitely a good feeling, empowering. Hi, my name is Michelle and I'm Granite Recovery.